So, I finished high school. When I was a freshman, everyone always told me that high school will go by so fast, and they were right. So, what's next?
I finally know what I want to do after high school. I want to study filmmaking. This is what I want to do. And I'm applying to this one school in LA and one in Spain. Fingers crossed, I get in, hopefully.
My whole life, I knew I was going to go to college. At first, the struggle was just about choosing what I want to study. And when I understood that I'm into film and that's what I want to do for a living, another problem came around.
I'm not sure if I want to go to school right away anymore. Like, I do, but the idea of having to be in school just seems tiring to me right now. And I don't want to feel burned out the second I start new school. Like, I want to feel actually excited about going there. So I know it's kind of stupid, but I feel like I need a break and I really want to see the world first. I want to see what's out there. I want to go to the places I've never been to, and I feel like if I wanted to do this after I finish my college, like film school, you know, I would be already getting into the film industry and I would try to work in the film industry, so I would have no time to actually just travel and chill. I don't know if it's a responsible and good choice. I don't know what to do.
My mind kept telling me that I should do what everyone does, that I should follow the usual expected path. But my heart wanted something completely different. So what should I listen to? Should I follow my heart or my mind? What is the right decision? How do I know?
I wish someone could make this decision for me, because I just can't.
I kept thinking and thinking, and as the days were going by, it got to me. I don't want to live in a hole anymore, just like Fantastic Mr. Fox said. I want to see the world, so I made my decision. I'm taking a gap year. At one point in my life, I thought I knew exactly who I am. I thought I had it all figured out. But it's not true. Let's say this girl on the flower is me. I did come a long way, but it's just the beginning. Life is a never-ending journey of growth. So I still have to discover who I really am. I see you still stuck on the same old, hanging out in places so, you shouldn't be. Let's do it. You know I'm still stuck on. Maybe I made a mistake, and maybe I should have just gone to college and be like everyone else. But for now, I'm just gonna try to enjoy every moment, every day of my year. But you've changed, and I'm the only one who sees. I don't want to just exist. I want to live. I want to live, I want to laugh, I want to feel, and I want you guys to feel it with me. So stick with me, and let's see the world together. Let the adventure begin.